Clifford with this free kick. It's a good cross in. It's headed towards goal. It's a brilliant save by Ryan Clarke. The header from Allen and Pollock was going in, and Clarke leapt to his left, pushed it round the post. And as we saw against Dorking a fortnight ago, Ryan Clarke coming up with the goods once again.
That was an absolutely great save. It was low. It looked for a minute as if it was going to be beyond him.